Okay guys, let's get started with the process of rooting your device with Magisk. As you can see, I have the latest version of it and it is stable. Advantages of this Magisk is huge. Nowadays, most of the developers prefer to use Magisk instead of SuperSU. Just because it enters the boot partition instead of the system partition, which is more secure, and you can use Google Pay also with the device rooted. All you need is this file, and the link is in the description below, and a TWRP recovery. Always remember that installing a custom recovery or rooting voids your phone's warranty. Okay. We'll be right back.